You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the Sacred Land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the Sacred Land and returned. The Matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Ready to choose your trial? Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
think my focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Ross said Warchief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her. Should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Here we go!
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farl told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Maybe. Varl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Something out there.
It's some trouble.
Wanna play? Here's your invitation!
Seeker, may I speak with you?
will help.
Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me? Please, may I speak with you? I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right?
Friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves, almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them. But I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit. An unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here? Even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Ready.
back straight. Don't think about her face. Don't think funny. I had a dream with you in it. You were running toward a machine, spear drawn.
Thank you.
Snow chill. Itches. Fight or rest.